OEMs, EPCs, and end users that have embraced the IIoT in their plants have seen significant improvements in respect of time, cost savings, efficiency, safety, and profitability. But what about the millions of installed mechanical components like valves and manifolds? For a holistic system view, we need to include those components into the digital twin too. This is exactly where the AS-Schneider Group comes in and has implemented the technical service platform, Digital Product Paths, which fulfills the requirements of IEC 61406 or the former DIN SPEC 91406. But how does the Digital Product Paths work? Just imagine you require various valves and manifolds from AS-Schneider for your next maintenance work in your chemical plant. Each of those valves and manifolds is marked with a unique QR code according to the IEC 61406 standard. Now you can scan each of that unique QR codes to get easy access to the individual digital product paths. The technical service platform provides you static product information of the individual mechanical component, technical specification like material properties, activity, specific docs like operating and installation instructions or certificates, individual drawings, spare parts or important replacement information, and additionally, AS-Schneider offers a professional technical support. You're wondering, what are your maintenance benefits? That's easy to answer. All technically relevant information on the product can always be retrieved directly. You have an easy access to relevant product information on the go. You get automated, error-free equipment identification at the incoming good inspection and during field installation. You profit from easier and faster maintenance and repair cycles. Operators can link this information into their respective asset and operation management system according to IEC 61406 and VDI 2770 standard. And it offers you environmentally compliant disassembly and disposal. Likewise, the Digital Product Pass will be adapted to future EU circular economy requirements. Convince yourself of the new technical service platform, Digital Product Pass. Give it a try.